ready for a red-hot new flick?
It's called Motorcycle Sluts in Heat. Now there's a love story.
Oh, will you stop? Now come on, this is serious.
The tale of a small-town boy.
Excuse me? This big city stuff is all new to me.
I can help you adapt.
Wicked women.
I can make you feel like you've never felt before.
Ooh, I felt that before. Jeez, I like it already.
And the girl he left behind.
It's not the personal, I like you fine. It's just that I got a little girl waiting for me back in. Kyle, my name is Kyle.
I mean it, you stay away from those bimbos.
You look delicious, Kyle.
For the excitement of Tinseltown.
You know, I bet there ain't a beautiful California babe within 100 miles of this place.
Say that again.
You know, I bet there ain't a beautiful...
You said that.
I got a weird feeling about this.
Beverly Hills Vamp. Stalking the night.
I hate to break the news to you, but I think you're a vampire.
I hate it when that happens.
Beckoning to all of mankind.
The name of the game is satisfaction.
Well, that sounds interesting.
It's time for your bath, Father.
Oh, God bless you, my child. Beverly Hills Vamp. Temptress.
No! No!
From the dark side.
Yes! Yes!
Now, the fate of society rests on the shoulders of one man.
Wonderful. If you can confront this lady vampire in time, perhaps the spell will be broken.
Excuse me.
Ow!
Then your friend will be left with nothing but a monstrous hickey.
And I lent you my roller skates.
Oh, gee, Russell, I feel bad enough already.
Is that a steak in your pocket? Or are you just glad to see me?
Ha-ha, it's a steak.
Oh, I love it when you talk dirty.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, now just let some ancient vampire hooker try and pull a fast one on us, huh?
To pay for this kid?
Britt Eklund stars.
Can't you see I'm entertaining?
With Eddie Deezen.
Just how stupid do you think I am?
And Tim Conway Jr. Beverly Hills Vamp. No sex is safe tonight.